Decisions, decisions. Should you stop for a McDLT or should you stop for a Whopper? The McDLT is fried, so it tastes, well, fried. The Whopper is flame broiled to taste more like a backyard barbecue. The McDLT is the one they'd rather serve their way. The Whopper is fixed your way to your taste, all of which should make your basic decision very simple.